In Burlington, two teens are accused of killing a teenage boy. Investigators have charged another 16-year-old boy with first-degree murder, kidnapping, armed robbery, and motor vehicle theft. A 14-year-old is also facing armed robbery charges in this case. Officers say the 16-year-old was shot and killed Sunday night on Hatch Street. The Alamance Burlington School System tells us he was a student at Southern High School.